Hello to everybody. Today we would like to introduce you to the new member of the Silvus family. This is the StreamCaster SL4200. This has now arrived fresh from the US, and now we are going to unpack the new radio, and here this is the first time that we have this unit in hand. With this new generation of radios, Silvus pushes the limits of high power and compact radios even further. When looking at the new radio generation, you see that the SL4200 is 50% thinner and with 295 grams even 30% lighter than the big brother SC4200. The radio body is available as a ruggedized version rated IP67 or as an OEM module. Now we are going to attach the antennas to the radio. In this standard configuration, the SL4200 features up to 1 watt output power and even up to 2 watt thanks to Eigen Beamforming. One of the new features of the SL4200 is the narrowband option. This provides 1.25 MHz and 2.5 MHz of bandwidth. One of the new features is that the power supply is external only. Another highlight of the new SL4200 is the new GUI, a graphical user interface.